noises down there.
Services, man. Son of a bitch was having an affair with my wife, so I just offed him and his entire family. The problem is I didn't really think it through, so you'll need to get rid of the surveillance footage as well. I'll send you the address over email. I just need to wash this blood off me first.
That doesn't sound good, but duty calls. Sorry, Dexter, but it's no time for a walk.
Ducks have been domesticated as pets and farm animals for more than 500 years, and all domestic ducks are descended from either the mallard or the Muscovy duck.
When my daughter's life is at stake, I'm not taking no for an answer. Elena, she's still in the hospital. Nice to know not everyone thinks I'm a loser. A calm before the storm. It was supposed to be a little cleaning trip for a not-so-little rich man's villa, earning myself some extra cash from a new client. Instead, it was the beginning of a devastating chain of events. Time to look for the bodies. That's where he was shot for the first time. Managed to walk a few steps and fell into the water.
Thank you.
one shot in the back, one in the head. He didn't really stand a chance. Not knowing you.
Mr. Castle, can I talk to you for a second?
About what?
You and Bianca Brenner.
What are you trying to...
I saw you two last night. Even took some photos. But your wife doesn't need to see him. I just...
Shut up. Not here. Let's go inside.
One affair too far, Mark. Budge. Looks like some kind of electronic lock. should open the main door. Make it look nice and clean.
Thank you.
by surprise. Probably had no idea somebody's after her husband. A key? Where am I supposed to find a key in this mess? Good old times. But now I have to deal with Jennifer's body. Multiple gunshot wounds. The attacker clearly went off the deep end. Did he blame her for her husband's misbehavior? tried to make that call, but ran out of time. Like that. If you'd ever bought these, maybe you could have saved your family. Yeah, probably not. Jesus, that one was tortured. This was not a drill. Thank you. Wow. Looks can be that deceiving? Handy for breaking bones. This one wasn't enough. A lot of stab wounds, some drill marks. Easy to see it was deeply personal. So that must be Mark. Hi, Mark. Mark.